Nelson has to take the pass off the skate to Crosby. Crosby to Hornquist, to Crosby, the shot, he scores! Incredible shot by Crosby upstairs, and the Penguins are on the board.
They give and go in the snapshot, high on that glove side to the short side. Typically, the goaltender doesn't have the glove on that right hand. Crosby knows it, takes advantage of it.
Rahimsey a bit wide of Neubert. Side of the goal. Oh, Neubert again! This time he robs Jeff Skinner.
Watch him find this puck with his eyes. And Jeff Skinner does everything but score. You know, he elevates that puck before Neubert can get to the post. But it's the glove for the second time.
Here comes Hayes. Kevin Hayes tries to find Grabner. Grabner scores! It's a hat trick for Michael Grabner!
Odd man rush. Kevin Hayes has been so good in this one, and he adds his third assist and the finish by Michael Grabner. The speed, the pass, the finish. What a night for Grabner.
Here's Mott one-on-one with Brody. Mott looking to drive. He's to the kicks his puck up, Pat, from his right skate, through his legs to his stick, and beats Brian Elliott. Watch this skill level. Right skate, kick it over. No chance for Elliott to get across.
Always in the right spot. Got it now! And he's just set up to go ahead goal.
I'm not sure if he's going to Van Riemsdyk or Bozak on this, but the puck is in his feet again, and Marner's going to dig it out. Slides one across. And Tyler Bozak's on the back door to slam it into the empty side.
And a shot up high. Big rebound. Wide open Stastny. Oh, what a save by Budaj as Stastny had a wide open side. I can't believe he stopped that shot.
Here's the pass. And there's the save. He got across.
Hershey's the first man there for Minnesota. Into the middle, Zucker wheels and fires, Grabner scores! Good puck movement, patience, Zucker with a beautiful behind-the-back pass, and it's just tapped in. Nice zone time there, and good puck possession.
Against Yamlin, he's got Matthews with him, protected the puck. What a pass, what a save! Connor Carrick robbed by Carey Price. Wow.
Just in the wheelhouse of Carey Price, followed that pass across and an athletic save.
Granlund interception. Here's a chance for Minnesota. Koivu with Granlund breaking toward the net. Koivu to Granlund, he scores! Watch this move here. Pull and drag around the defender, and then Granlund just does the rest, going against the grain on Lennon. No question the chemistry there is between Granlund and Koivu. They read each other very well. They were off to the races from their own blue line.
35-year-old Craig Anderson starts this game with a heavy heart. His wife, Nicole, diagnosed with cancer, but it was Nicole who wanted him to rejoin his teammates.
This one going to go in the books as one of the most remarkable shutouts in Ottawa Senator history. That one is for you, Nicole. Craig Anderson and the Ottawa Senators, 2-0 winners here tonight.